That'll work. Paint this up. That's a lot. No. Science grand orange. It's not. Oh. Oh, where's that one? Thank you. Interesting. Oh, all right. How long I want this to look? Thank you. That's all I want. Thank you.
Sure.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. One of those, huh? Who's this third? Crafting. I do need this. Workbench. Needed.
What are you building?
I want to trade a few things.
Sure thing. Hey there.
If you're here to trade, let's trade.
Sure. Let's take a look.
It's all worth every cap I'm charging.
Let's see what weapon you got, baby. No. Got nothing that I want. Five inches.
Thank you. You are going somewhere else.
I just want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
Oh, baby. Pound bluff. There we go. One here.
Got it. Let's trade.
Of course.
Look at that. Machine gun. It's Mr. Slack. And what is... And there we go. Yeah. There we go. Alright, cool. Mm-hmm.
No.
Sweet.
Hey, you get back. Hold up.
Ooh, 19. All right. There we go. That's two.
Yeah.
don't know why it does this. Probably. Same dudes. So funny.
I hope you're here to help.
That's right. What's the trouble here?
Some raiders have been threatening us if we didn't give them supplies. They told them to take a flying leap, now that we had the Minutemen backing us up. But they didn't seem too impressed. Said they'd be back with their friends to make an example out of us. We're not soldiers. We're hoping you can help us set up some defenses before it's too late.
Don't worry. I'll help you deal with these raiders.
Thank God. You showed up just in the nick of time.
You have a minute?
Hold on, Gary.
Thank you.
did it. I was afraid we were making a mistake trying to stand up to those bastards. But the Minutemen came through for us.
Anything useful? I've still got something I want to tell you, if you've got a minute.
Sure, go ahead.
When we first met, I admit, I had my doubts about you, but you've done nothing but impress me. You're just who the Minutemen needed to bring us back from the brink.
Thanks. That means a lot coming from you.
You've probably realized by now how important the Minutemen are to me. When I was a kid, the Minutemen were my heroes. They were the only good guys around, really. When I turned 17, I joined up with Ezra Hollis's company. He was one of the good ones. Really believed in the old-time Minuteman way. We had a few good years there. I felt like I was part of something bigger than me. Like I was really helping make the Commonwealth a better place.
It sounds like you were really making a difference.
I think we were. I know we were. But obviously it didn't last. I'm sure there was a lot I didn't see or know enough to pay attention to. You know. The politics and rivalries and bad blood between the different groups. I guess General Becker was able to keep a lid on it, keep everyone more or less on the same team. But after he was killed, it all came out in the open. I couldn't believe it at first. These guys were supposed to be Minutemen. They were supposed to put their duty to the people ahead of everything else. You probably think I was pretty naive, huh? I guess I was. Still am, too. Even after everything. I still believe that the Minutemen can be what I always thought they were. The good guys.
We are the good guys.
We're doing our best. And a lot of it has to do with your example. So I guess what I'm trying to say is, thanks. Anyway, I appreciate you taking the time to listen.
Anytime, Preston.
Thanks. You'd probably better get back to it.
Alright. Now let's see if I can go back and do this again. Ooh. Like that.
Pretty ingenious. I bet you can work around the clock.
Of course, darling. Our unique hierarchy allows for constant operation. You see, there are two kinds of robots here. The worker drones carry out labor and maintenance. We supervisors, that is myself, Green and Brom, possess sophisticated cognition processors. We are capable of complex analysis and decision-making. A testament to the genius of our creator, Dr. Edward Gray.
What became of Dr. Gray?
Like so many others, he died in the war. It was a terrible... Uh-huh. Robotics and art, perhaps you...
Well, it's definitely unique. Sort of hard to miss.
I'll take that as a compliment, darling. After all, the last thing any woman wants to be is... A few outfits? Tell me, darling.
Sure. It's awful.
Isn't it, though? Pressure is down. Radiation is up. Why, it's practical. This will never do. I do.
All right.
Marvelous.
Right?
Most of our water, be it dear, if you can get...
Visual on that.
I don't think we're alone.
Come on!
We appreciate the assistance, civilian. But what's your business here?
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
Do all these questions really matter? After all, I helped you fight those ferals.
You make a fair point. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
I'll continue to help, but you owe me an explanation first.
Who are you guys, and what are you doing here?
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may...
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the... What we need is...
Our target is... What do you say?
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding. Halen, take Reese inside and bind his wound.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain that the ribbon is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm coming.
You gonna patch me up or what?
I don't know. Your prognosis looks pretty grim. Might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
You're all heart, Doc.
Just quit squirming so I can get these bandages on.
Quite a collection of junk.
Hmm.
Point me to it.
Many of those anymore.
Sorry about the other guys.
Hey.
What is it?
Better get a move on. It's not a good idea to keep
Paladin Dance
waiting.
You ready to move out?
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind.
What do you need?
Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk. But getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about this. Short-lived, broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever or whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
What?